My name is Shubhadeep Mitra. Hello everyone. I am student of IIM Nagpur of batch 2018-20. Three things that debilitate the college life or the school life, I would say. One is infrastructure, second is campus life, and third is the placements. Talking about the infrastructure, it has a large green campus, as you can see in behind, and it's totally student driven. Everything from the placements to the co-op store that we have is student driven. Talking about the college life, Milestone 35 is going on, which is the flagship event of IIM Nagpur, and various big artists are coming to our college. So it gives students a great exposure to the outside world. And talking about the placements, the average package is 7.5 lakhs. And big companies like Colgate, McEnroe is coming to our college from various backgrounds, from SNCG, SNCT, and BFSI too. And talking about the course curriculum, it offers a dual specialization like marketing, finance, HR, IT, and analytics. We have IBM certified labs, which helps students to outgrow themselves. So that's IIM Nagpur for you.